Selleck, 73, has been a member. Tom Selleck steps down from NRA's board of directors. Blue Bloods star Tom Selleck has reportedly resigned from the National Rifle Association's board of directors. According to the actor's publicist, Selleck stepped down from the board due to his work schedule, but he was never truly active on the board. Blue Bloods star Tom Selleck has stepped down from the National Rifle Association's board of directors, the actor's publicist confirmed to Fox News. Selleck, 73, has been a member of the NRA since he was 8 years old, The Trace, a nonprofit website covering gun violence in America, reported Tuesday. He also received the most votes in the board's election in 2017. A spokeswoman said he resigned because of time commitments. Selleck, an avid gun collector, has donated a few rifles and revolvers from his movies to the NRA's National Firearms Museum. Annette Wolf, the actor's publicist, told The Trace that Selleck stepped down from the board due to his work schedule, but noted that he was never truly active on the board. Selleck is still an NRA member, Wolf added. Wolf confirmed to Fox News that Selleck stepped down from the board and declined to comment further. A request for a comment from the NRA was not immediately answered. Tom Selleck gave his blessing for a Magnum PI reboot, star says. He has nothing to do with policy, Wolf told the outlet. He's never been active on the board or anything the NRA engages in. He's almost always been a silent board member. The former face of Magnum PI came under fire following comments he made on the Rosie O'Donnell show in 1999 for his firearms advocacy. He went on the talk show to promote the film The Love Letter, but instead got into a debate with O'Donnell about guns in the wake of the Columbine massacre. The Weeknd, Daft Punk sued by songwriter for reportedly stealing song Starboy. But you can't say that guns don't bear a responsibility, O'Donnell asked.